Last year, I brought a single Rubik's Cube to my class, and I had a few kids that were interested in it, and I myself couldn't solve them, and so we watched YouTube videos, and I eventually taught myself how to do it. And I figured since I'm a teacher, I would be able to teach my other students. So at that point, it just kind of spiraled into what it is now.
This was pretty hard when I first started out. Like, when you first start out, you have to get the white layer, which is pretty hard.
We're up to 9 people, and we went from 1 cube to quite a few. So it's turned into a big event. The students they practice, I teach them the moves to do it, and then once they learn how to solve it, they get their own Rubik's Cube. They get their name on the wall of fame, or the solving wall, and they also get candy and a soda. They've all liked it, it's a good incentive for them. They get their work done, and then they get some free time to use the Rubik's Cube.
Yeah, because it's fun doing them after class.
So the students will learn the 3x3, and then there's a 2x2, and the 4x4, and there's, you know, like I said, there's a variety. And once you learn one, you sort of want to learn all of them, so it just goes from there. It's funny, I've done it 100 times, and I'm nervous because now I'm being recorded.